Hey folks, BC7 here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Farm Sim 17 and Goldcrest Production Map. Man, that is a tight fit. Check it out. Just barely. There we are. Just barely in the barley. There we go. So I did figure out where to take our boards to make them into pallets. So that's a good thing. It's down by the bakery. We'll have a look in a moment. Now, are you going to produce for me straw? You are. Excellent. Well, let's hire up a worker then. And we'll leave Jethro to do a fine job of that. No, what are you doing? Dude. Oh, it's soybean. Never mind. Sorry, guy. I, for some reason, was under the impression this was maybe like wheat or something. Good heavens. Soybean, ew. Not a big fan of soy. I like soy sauce. Alright, let's carry on here. Let's carry on. So, we have some chaffification to do as well. I'm just allowing the boards to build back up after I inadvertently sold most of what we had. Oops. I am such a twat. Oh, well. Oh, well. Now, how's everybody doing? Goodly, goodly. Nice. Gotta remember to take that one to the garbage. It's empty. The others are still usable. What else we got here? Alright. Let's go and grab ourselves a machine. Yes. Hopefully. There we go. I'd be looking for one of you, Mr. Rostel Mashematic. That's not at all what we want, dude. Oh my. I do have the right header for you, don't I? I hope. Please tell me I actually do. I think it's actually down at the other shed. So, what we need to do here is de-rostle our current mash. Oh, slow your roll there, fella. Wow, man. Cool. Let's undo the connectors, and we're good. Going chaffing, corn chaffing. Yeah, I think it's over there. Over there. How's Mr. Soybean Me Now doing? 23%. Whoops. Watch where you're driving. Be reading books and things. Yeah, I think it's right in there beside our water trailer. If I does remember correctly. Ah, yes. This is just a corn header. Oh, man. Really? Uh-oh. Okay, this is not exactly going according to plan. Alright, let's have a look in our catalog. I think that might have been from when we originally had the Rostel Mash. Or the actual Rostel Mash harvester. As opposed to the forage harvester. Huh. So, let's go to our garage and see if we actually have a header for that thing. Because that's going to be bad news bears if we don't. Yeah, see, we've got two corn headers here. That one we certainly don't need. Yes. Okay. Then we have that. I don't know why. That's entirely not what I want. Hmm. All right. What's it going to cost us? Yeah. Here we go. The Rostelmash. 27,000. Holy hippies. Man. Wow. This is going to hurt. Yeah. Oh. Yes. Okay. Man. That hurts. That really hurts. Now I hope. Do I have to go all the way there and get it? Ha! Reset. Yes. Okay. To the shop. Well, Bucky boys, that's not good. Where are you? Okay, so, yeah. Alright, well, this isn't how I planned on starting the day, but now I think we can actually get to the shop, if I remember rightly, much quicker. Yeah. We'll cut down behind field 14. And that will get us to the shop right rickety-ticky. Okie dokie artichokey. Pretty day here on the farm. Not so brilliant bright that you can't see anything. But still nice and sunny. Okay. I believe the shop is not that way. Alright, we're out here on the street now. Let's get our beacons aflashing. Did that work? Oh yes, it did. Look at that. We can drive anywhere we want now. We have beacons.
It's a beacon and tomato sandwich.
Okay. That's a nice field, and we actually owns it. Okay, so we got a tree planter sitting here. That's going to sit here till we actually need it, which is known as not right now. Although, I gotta tell you, I could have thought of better places to set this. There, just gently give it a nudge. I'm going to nudge that tree planter in a minute, too, I'll tell you. All right. This is what we've been waiting for, bloody. Once we get some of these crops harvested, of course, then we can start playing with some of the other production ends of this map, which I'm really looking forward to. But there are a few fields to get through. Starting with getting ourselves a little bit of chaff. I did take most of the field down as corn so that we can use our corn mixture master meister, which we will be doing. However, now, I see the trailer I want. My question is, Why is it hooked up behind that fella? Why? Yeah. Mr. Dutz, we need to have a little chatty. Yeah, that's the trailer I want, all right. So let's just send you on your way. Because we're not even going to get a full harvester of soy out of that field, are we? Okay. Get you set up. Oh, what have I got two of those Marshall trailers? Don't think we actually need that, but hey. We'll go with it.
Open sesame.
It's too bad. It's not going to finish that row for you, is it? Well, let's see what we are going to do there, fella. We're going to park ourselves right here. Right now. Call it good. Alright. Now. Boy, she's a long walk back. Hup. Look at that. Do-do-do-do. I wonder what that's all about. Leaving little lines. Hey ladies, how you doing? How's my little cows? What a good cow. Oh, what a good cow. Alright. Boom, 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 boom. Alrighty. This shouldn't be too major. Because we've already cleared a goodly distance of it off. Clickety-boo. Let's go back to our machine to get that focused. Alright, let's go to the header and get it unfoldicated. Beautiful. And back to the machine. Helper E has completed their task. However, they did not empty their soybeans. Okay. Well, we'll have to... Oh man, that's annoying. Look where that silly thing is, eh? It's right in the way. There we go. No chop straw for this part of the field, man. Oh, sir. So what are we going to get? 30% a row? So just over 3 rows should do us right good. Very nice. How we doing? 50%. Beautiful. Excuse me. Not gonna get a whole lot of rows out of here. That's all right. We kind of knew that going in. How we doing? 70%. Brilliant. Brilliant. Okay. Come on, a little more. There we go. You happen to be the nearest tractor. No, yes you do, Mr. Cow Edition. So 21,000 liter of chaff, eh? I think. Now I believe this one will only take grass. Right. Chaff or grass. All right, well, then let's do that, because I understand that one's a little bit quicker at producing silage. So let's back her up a little bit. Go. Everything ricky ticky? Perfect. Look at that. Let's see what's going on the other side of the fence. I thought this thing had a digital readout. Oh, there we are. Okay. So there we are. We have 21% of that full. It should start producing silage. Excellent. Excellent. Park you up over here out of the way. Lovely. Get the last little bit of this cut down. Pipe down, please. Excuse me. Pipe down, please. I thought that was going to help. It doesn't. What it will tell me. Watches it very carefully. There we go. Is exactly where the trailer is. See? Just in case you didn't believe I actually got it. Alright, let's go back to the machine. The machine. Alrighty, there you go. I'm not sure how long that takes to start producing silage, but I know it's quicker than the pits. A little easier to deal with, too, at this point of the game. Alright, brilliant. Okay. Yeah, biggest. Biggie. Cleanliness, 100%. Brilliant. Well, we're not going to quite get all of it, but we're going to get the lion's share this time around. Nice. Boom. Excuse me. Got a wee bit of a dog in me throat. Alright. Last little bit. Oh, we're gonna get 60% of a trailer out of this. Nice. Very nice. So altogether we'll have just over 30,000 liters of silage into production today. Not bad. Not bad at all. And TikTok. Boom. Shut her down. We can fold you up. Neat.
Transformers. Farm equipment in disguise.
Alright. Let's get the rest of this tippy canoed, and then we're gonna go and find out why things look so odd over there. I think we might be just a little bit off. Well, me mirrors, they are not a helping. That's not really either, is it? Okay. Oh well, I know what's going on here. There we go. Oops, stop, please. And tip it in. Beautiful. Let's go back to this. We don't need that pipe happening anymore. Nope. So let's put the pipe down. Excellent. Excellent amante. I'll leave the tractor to put this trailer back. We'll drop it where we found it. There we go. And trailer. Nice. Okay, let's go park you up, and then we're going to go find out why or how far I misjudged to where that tip needed to be. There you go. There we are. Very nice. Perfect. Okay, that was a good bit of work. With a good bit of a result. Now let's go find out what's going on here, shall we? Then we'll take a quick hop over to Denton Bakery so I can show you guys where we should have dumped the boards had I actually remembered what was going on before I attempted to do it, as opposed to going, ah, yeah, I read about that 2 months ago. No problem. Oh, I wasn't off by much, was I? Okay, then. Well, at least I'm nowhere close. Yeah. Probably brought a little bit bigger trailer than I need as well, but oh well. Now, what convinced you didn't want to do that last little bit? I mean, really? Why? It's right there in your header. Are you completely full? No, 92%. What is your major malfunction, fella? Well, we'll step out of there. And with that, sir, you are soybeaned. There we go. Let's head down to the field de 14. 6,600 bucaninos, eh? Yikes. Not exactly rolling in the dough. Not that there isn't lots of ways we couldn't make up some moolah if we wanted to. That's for sure. Alright. You should be good, eh? That's what I wanted to see in Abel Strasswath. Excellent. Hire a worker. All right, Ellie Mae, you do your thing there. Yeah, we're going to have some real field work to do ahead of us here now. We've got some cultivation. That's going to be the first step. I think I turned plowing off. So we will occasionally plow, but I didn't really want to do it between quite as many. I just find it's kind of a drag that every time you start a map, all of the fields are unplowed. You know? Oh, well, we'll cut through here. And I think that just gets a little bit discouraging because you know you've got every single thing, whether you buy a new field or whether you're working on one you already own. That you're going to get a minimal crop to start with, and then you're going to have to plow the darn thing to get any further. So what I'm likely going to do to make up a little bit of money here is I'm going to do a mission, because I got a feeling we can do a harvest mission down the hill there. So soybeans in. How are we doing for crops, by the way? Not bad. 22,000 wheat, a little bit of barley, a little bit of cannoli, a little bit of sunflower, pretty good on the soybeanage. Corn, not bad, 21,000, 29,000 sugar beet. Alright, and that, as they say, is that. You're empty? You are. Brilliant. We're not going to put you away, though, because you're going to be needed up at field 14 fairly quick. But we'll just shut the motor off, see how long it takes to coast to a stop. Ooh, cool. All right, let's head down to Denton Bakery and I'll show you guys where I should have gone yesterday. Denton Bakery, Let's have a little visitation. Alright, here we are. This is Denton Bakery. They make baked goods. This is Denton Bakery with a giant muffin on the top. So, but right around the corner is this place. Which, if we come here with our pallets of boards, they'll actually turn them into pallets of goodness. Well, pallets of pallets. So yeah, we bring boards, it produces pallets. So, there you go. That's where we should have been yesterday. I'm going to leave the episode there, folks. Hope you did enjoy it. If you did, of course, hit the old like button. Helps me out immensely. But till next time, feel free to share, favorite, and subscribe if you haven't yet already. I'm just going to go for a little swim. So, Spin Species 7 for Farm Sim 17 here on the Goldcrest production map. Doing some producing. I'm going to jump to the sawmill and see how we're doing. Oh, close enough. Wee. Alrighty. So yeah, take care of each other, folks. Till next time we meet. Ciao for now. Alright, we got one full pallet. So next time around, we will be able to do this with the pallets. Alright, cool.